Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's take a look at this letter again. We're gonna go try to find Lady Brisienna, I believe is her name. Or Lady Magnuson Brisienna, or Brisienna Lady Magnuson? I don't know. She has too many names. Oh, I think this is the original. Dear Persephone, I heard about your accident at sea and fear the worst. Now that I've heard you're alive and well, I would like the opportunity to meet with you and discuss our beloved Emperor's mission in the Iliac Bay. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Lady Magnuson, the Emperor's agent in the court of Daggerfall. My position is not so official as an ambassador. None but other agents of the Emperor know of my true affiliation. The Iliac Bay is rife with rebels against the Imperial Throne, so your discretion is required. For the purpose of our meeting, I will take a room at an inn, the Lucky Woodchuck, in Hortower of Daggerfall for a month. After that, I will no longer be available. I will expect you as soon as possible. Yours sincerely, Brisienna Lady Magnuson. Now, I have a mod installed which removes the time limits for all this stuff, so I'm assuming she'll stay at the Lucky Woodchuck forever if I didn't show up. That doesn't stop her from sending another letter. I sent you a letter weeks ago. I only hope it caught up with you. If this one crosses your path after you have visited me on your way to see me in Hortower, please do not take offense. As I mentioned in the previous letter, I am the Emperor's agent in Daggerfall, and it is imperative that I speak with you. I have extended my stay at the Lucky Woodchuck in Hortower for 2 more weeks. Of course, there is a possibility that you have intentionally snubbed me and have shirked your duty to the Emperor. I hope that is not the case. If you fail to arrive, I will be forced to assume you are a traitor to His Imperial Majesty Muriel Septim the Seventh. Right, Hortower. Alright, so on that note, not resting. I hit that. No, I guess I hit R. Horse equipped. Hortower. It is in the Kingdom of Daggerfall. It doesn't look too far away. Let's try traveling by horse. Player controlled journey. Trip cost. I guess that means zero, in other words. 16 hours, 0 minutes. Okay. Oh God. I'm trying to strafe over here. Jump over it. Alright. We're not working this way here. I'm trying to turn and all kinds of things. Don't mind me, we're insane. I know there's 4 entrances out of here. So I'm gonna be leaving this place forever. Most probably. Deerfield Hollow, it's been great. I can't ever leave, apparently. I see the exit. Or one of them. Okay. Now let's try. Resuming our journey. Oh God. There we go. Yeah, I couldn't see what was going on there. Is 10 too high? We're not going across the water again, are we? The engine can't handle it, I don't think. I don't think it's my rig. I mean, I have an RTX card installed. You step on a branch, creating a loud snap that echoes throughout the air. Huh? Who's there? Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm not dealing with multiple archers. Thanks, but no thanks. Well, we're part of the way there. It's gonna have us go across the water again, and if we get chased by stuff... have to decrease my graphics a little bit. I don't want to do that just for traveling. I mean, it's fine otherwise. Alright, let's see how long this takes. You're just loading water. It should be a problem. It should not be an issue. So we're full on swimming, or at least the horse is swimming at this point, which is... I think that's hilarious. And we're not traveling any faster. This is just like fast forwarding the traveling. We're going normal speed. But I'm wondering, once we cross the water, how close we're gonna be to this Hortower. I mean, we are getting closer, but I see my stamina bar. Once my stamina runs completely out, we get a watery grave. I'm wondering if we're gonna make it. Oh, there's an island. Is that an island? Or is that just the land sticking out like a peninsula there? The stamina is reduced, like, getting reduced pretty quickly. I don't think we're gonna make it at this rate. I mean, we're getting closer, but very slowly. I'll have to travel there normally. Or cautiously, whatever. We'll just load a screen. It's unfortunate. Oh, we're so close, though. Doesn't it look like we're close? In reality, I think it's like another minute to get there. Wait, wait, wait. Are we up on the... No. Nope, I thought we made it onto land or something. We just... Watery grave. Incoming. Loading. Now loading death. Alright, let's try this the traditional way. Hortower. We shouldn't even... Oh, okay, we're crossing the water there. So we're on a tip here. Not the web of Vermarog, but... Deerbridge Hollow. We're just outside of Deerbridge Hollow. We're going all the way up here. We're going cautiously and stopping at inns and hoping we don't crash. Hi, to receive teleportation, stuff like that. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. You come across a traveler sitting down to eat some trail rations. On the 7th of First Seed every year, the people of Hortower celebrate first planting. Symbolically sowing the seeds for the autumn harvest is a festival of fresh beginnings, both for the crops and for the men and women of the village. Neighbors are reconciled in their disputes, resolutions are formed, bad habits dropped, the disease cured. The clerics at the temples run a free clinic all day long to cure people of poisoning, different diseases, paralyzation, and other beings found in the world of Tamriel. And a thief died. Every time we get somewhere, a thief dies. We're going to be running out of thieves at this point. Greetings. I'm headed to Whitewood Burrow to see my family. How about you? I'm not heading to see my family. So she's staying... Ugh. What? Oh, crap. That's loud as hell. Alright. Wait. Trying to remember where she's staying. The Lucky Woodshock. Well, we need to go find the Lucky Woodshock. Greetings, Alabweir. Where is Taverns? The Lucky Woodshock. How are you, mate? Where can I find the Lucky Woodshock? Of course I'll help you. Just go right there. Points the Lucky Woodshock on my map. Oh, look at that. It's right on my map after all. I'm silly. Very, very silly. Ah. Straight north. Excellent. Nothing like the smell of wet cow to get you going. Well, supposedly this is some really awesome day. And everyone's inside anyway because it's raining. Ah, it's you, Lady Brisienna. Ah, thank you for responding to my letter, Persephone. I am Lady Brisienna. Let me bring you to date on affairs. The specter of King Lysandus haunts the streets of Daggerfall at night. Trying to communicate with him is futile. He will occasionally moan the word vengeance, but that is the only coherent word I have ever heard him utter. If you're ever in Daggerfall, do not wander the city at night. You're certain to be attacked by his legion of ghosts. It would probably be more gainful to investigate those who might have wronged Lysandus to find the cause behind his torment. I do not know if the royal family of Daggerfall or another person or persons merit more suspicion. The major powers of the Bay, Sentinel, Wayrest, and Daggerfall may be good places to start. In the matter of the letter, the Emperor's agent say that he was unable to hand deliver it to the Queen because of the war, sorry. He hired a courier who supposedly delivered the letter in his stead. We do not even know the name of this courier. Obviously, there is no information to use, but it would be worthwhile to see whether the letter arrived at Castle Daggerfall at all. How you decide to do this is entirely your decision. I will contact you if any new information should surface. Yeah, I don't know how I would do that. I am leaving Daggerfall soon. My position here has been compromised and my life is in danger. Do not mention my name in court. It is more likely to hurt than help. Good luck, and watch your back, Persephone. That's not very helpful. I can't talk to her anymore. Ugh. I came all this way. Has anything been added here? I met with Lady Brisienna in a tavern room. She told me that the three major powers of the Iliac Bay are Daggerfall, Wayrest, and Sentinel. If I am to investigate the mystery of Lysandus' ghost, I should start by speaking with the royal families of these fiefdoms. Okay. Well, I guess I'll go to Wayrest then, because she warned us not to go to Daggerfall, at least at night. And that's dodgy. Who knows if they're hanging outside the area? The town as well, otherwise I'd hang out near the Daggerfall gates and not go inside until daytime. But, unfortunately we have little choice, I think, of whether when we arrive. Unless I go right nearby. Even then. So, Wayrest? Wow. Really coming down out here. What's your name? Carolivira. Regions. So I was just going to ask about Wayrest in general, but that doesn't seem to be a thing. Oh. I don't need to know how to get to her. I just want to know about her. Not helpful. Maybe I don't have anything red. Ugh. The Champion Equipment Store. I don't want to buy any equipment. You know what? I think what's weighing me down the most are these coins, maybe? Or should I get this stuff? These talismans? I don't know if it's something we can get identified. That might be the Mage's Guild there. None of those. Mage's Guild. I think they have one in Kirkcartwood. So there's none here. Stockworth. Cross try? Alright, let's just head for Wayrest then. Actually, I'll rest first. The Black God? Thank you. What time is it? 5 p.m. Just sleep until morning. Why not? I wake up. Which way out again? Yeah, went through anything. Yeah. Hi. Still raining. What a nasty place. That's not my horse. Alright, so... There's Sentinel. Oh wow, the Rothgarian Mountains, sweet. Wayrest. This is going to be a very long journey. Staying in inns and everything. Hold on, because sometimes we crash. Hold on. If I crash, I want it to be a little easier. So, where was it? Yeah, Wayrest is closer. Staying away from Daggerfall for now. Because I don't want to arrive there at night, and we got a 50% chance of arriving there at night. Okay, I'm cautiously in inns. Travel time winding down. 320 cost. We're in Wayrest. A small shrine to Akatosh outside the walls. Someone left some twigs as an offering. You come across someone carrying a heavy bag full of assorted items. Who has the heavy bag? Is it you? Oh. Yeah, I don't want a ship. Huh. The Mage's Guild is somewhere right there. Okay, so we know where the Mage's Guild is then. What about... Palace? General? Castle Wayrest. Castle Wayrest is somewhere northeast of here, unless I'm mistaken. Okay, so that way. Oh, I'll probably be able to see that on the map. I don't know who had the heavy bag of stuff. Oh, bulletin board. Oh, Wayrest. Looks like it says a lot more than that, I don't know. So there's the Mage's Guild. I'm guessing this is the palace. Well, let's head there first, I guess. Where's your caddy? Oh, nice. It looks like a crypt or something, doesn't it? I simply must check it out. Oh, it probably is a crypt, because look at all these headstones. Here lies something. Head fiend? I don't know. Well, I want to get to that one. That's the big one. Here lies someone. So this isn't a place we can enter. How disappointing. I thought I could wander inside and battle undead fiends. Alas, it was not meant to be. Okay. To the palace! Which is somewhere over here, an impossibly long distance away. Oh, Oh, is this Knight's Guild? First class armor. Oh, these are armorers. Vintage ages. Right, okay, I don't even have to click on them. They're automatically selected. Or identified, rather. Continuing. Yeah, I have a feeling I'll be taking care of a few things here. This is a major city, so they have everything. Oh! One of those crystal shard things. Nice. That's right, they did say it was by all the major cities. Can hear it. I hear its magical properties. Is it... Nice, okay. Oh! Find one more to increase your luck. There are 5 left to find in the Wayrest region. That was a nice park. I'd have a sit down if I could. That must be it. Or one of these two buildings. I guess I'm asking the ruler himself. Speaking with the royal families is what we need to... So not necessarily the king, just a member of the royal family or members of the royal family. I don't know if this is it. Ah. This must be it. So then what's that? Wait a second. Hold up. Let me just see what this is. Wayrest, as in Castle Wayrest. So then... What's this other building? Oh, is it... It's not the building, it's a hedge maze. Oh, cool. Check it out. That's pretty sweet. Huh. I wonder who these personages are supposed to be. Awesome. I'm loving all the statues. So this isn't a building at all. It's a maze. Can't jump, right? We're not that good yet. Or not be jumping over, but climbing. Climbing mode. This would be a good place to practice, because you don't have to risk killing yourself. Boobs. Cool. Practice my climbing. I might practice some stuff off screen, guys, just to get skills up. So it's gonna be boring as hell doing that, but I might do it. You know, cast spells continuously, climb all over. Here we are. Wayrest. Wow. Quite a place, Mordor. I don't have time for your type. Oh boy. Thus begins how kids are rude. I'm just going to look around a little bit. A board guard says only castle staff and trusted guests are allowed behind those doors. Same with these doors, then? Okay, never mind, then. We're not going to look around very much. I'm sure it's the same with the other door. Hail! I am here! Now bow to me at will. Edwas dear Buckinghouse. I don't need to know that. You look rather awesome, Princess Elisana. Persephone, I have a special task that would be perfect for you. However, I would just be signing your death warrant if I were to give it to you now. When you are more skillful, return to me and I may give it to you then. I appreciate you not giving me a quest that would kill me. I actually appreciate it more than you know. Uthastair Mooring? Queen Berenzia. Am I saying that right? Queen Berenzia or Queen Berenzia? I always forget. I think it's Berenzia. Princess Morgia and King Aid the Weird. Well, I want to talk to Queen Berenzia. Oh. Things? People? Why do I need to find these people? I think I have to talk to the king. It's really too bad, Persephone. I have a special assignment that requires someone I trust, such as yourself. You don't know me. However, it also needs someone of greater skill in order to survive. Come back and visit me when you have improved your skills some more. I'll keep that in mind. King Edwyr. Good day. Castle Wayrest. You have found Castle Wayrest. You are in it. Who are these people? My personal scrivener assures me. Okay. Well, I want to ask him. I want to ask him about the area. I'm supposed to go talk to the royal family about this quest here. General? No. I tried general. Alright, maybe I need to ask him for work. Eloquently said, my dear king. I gather you know something about a bit of toil and grind? I don't know what it pays, but Mordictor Kinging has something to do over at the Beaver and Giant. Well, doesn't help me. I mean, I don't want to ask him directions. I don't need directions. Things. Huh. Well, I am underwhelmed. Why would I help a complete stranger, especially one with your reputation? What is my reputation? In the eyes of the law of Wayrest, you are a common citizen. who is also healthy. Well, can I go that way? Don't kill me. Oh. What's going on in here? Prince Helseth? These people have high level quests for me. Carethus? Oh, she's a member of the Mages Guild. Bedictor, Kingsley. Well, I gather we're not supposed to be here yet. We're just not good enough to be here yet. We're not allowed back there. They want to give us high-level quests. Lord Darkworth, that's quite a name. A vassal of mine has made egregious and public mistakes, requiring that an example be made. I need someone to go and fetch this person, that we may carry out an apt sentence. The imbecile's name is Theodestare... that's no different Theodestare than in the other room, right? Garham? Cathwold Hamlet is his place of residence, though where you'll find him is up in the air. Return here with him in 23 days for your gold. Cathwold Hamlet. Okay. Alright. That's it. That's all we get here. Well, disappointing. Let's head for the Mages Guild and identify this stuff then. I'm supposed to talk to the royal family. I don't have an option. Maybe I need to complete some quests for them first before they'll talk to me about that stuff. There goes an airship. And I'm not even of a high enough level to do all but one of those quests. My stamina's low, isn't it? Yeah. The Red Wolf. Sweet. I like the way it's set up with the doors like that. Oh! Hey! How dare you hurt panic these villagers! Oh! Fear not. Did surprise me to hear that. I'm like, who's in here? Pricier here, 6 gold pieces. Then again, it might have to do with my reputation. I was viewed as dependable in Daggerfall Kingdom. Backstabbing and running improved. Good to see. 60% to the next level. Okay. Well. It's late. Someone clean that up. I'm going back to bed. I want it to be daytime. Clean it up. I kill it, you guys clean it up. That's how it works. Cool. Stump, sort of. Half stump, half tree. I want to go to the Mage's Guild and identify this stuff, and we got a quest to do. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.